that grows must also wither and die. What dies and rots will then nourish the living. This is the great cycle of being, and we, the priests of Rathma, use our dark art to protect it. Though most do not understand us, we go where we are needed. My master has learned that a star fell in the west, drawing the dead from their graves. He commands me to journey to Tristram and return them to their rest. For if the cycle is not upheld, it would mean the end of all things. I am near the fallen star, and the dead it raised. I have come to aid these lands. Where is the fallen star?
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! Find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
The dead have been a bane.
Room has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us?
May the gods who have...
Don't you dare lift a finger there.
The dead, rising from their graves.
Samira,
Owena.
Afraid of death.
Are you Leah?
I did. But it came back here.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm.
Yes.
Thank you.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
I will bring...
I admire...
I have experience.
Well, I have seen...
They're attacking the barricades!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Not enough essence. Not enough essence. My essence is too low. My insight grows. I need essence. I have trained well. old Tristram. Diablo once walked these lands. I need essence. The rumors of torture and worse grow every day. What has happened to Tristram and its king? I once thought Leoric a great man, but it seems I was deceived. We all were. He sends our meager army against Westmarch on the morrow. What will become of us?
Thank you for your help.
Interesting. I will help you.
We'll need to open.
Your car.
How dare you?
Then why are you standing?
Are you mad? This town.
I've got some bread. I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
And it is written, a fire will come.
Thank you.